Defensive contribution there. Gale gets the line on the bounce, picks out Sutcliffe. He does really well to bring in Hanley, and Hanley will get the first try inside the first 10 minutes for the Leeds Rhinos. Gale goes crossfield on the last. This could be anybody's. Hanley was rising. He doesn't get it, but Meyer are in the right place to pick it up.
Because they'll go home with no points and a couple of injuries. And
nice offload from Dwyer, brilliant from Luke Gale. A miler, has he got the hat trick?
Some skill
on the field.
Some skill in this.
Evels with the kick straight down the throat of Liam Sutcliffe, and Hanley is away. Ash Hanley racing clear. Hanley against Lollahair. It's a mismatch, and Hanley will crown a huge win for the Leeds Rhinos. Hat-trick for Hanley, hat-trick for Myler, the headline act.
How many do you get?
Nice to get, like I say, to get personal accolade like that. But I mean, I was just really proud of the way we turned up today. I thought after the last 2 weeks that we've played and how we bounced back from that, and I think you've got to look at the way the Middles took to the game and the attitude that they took to the match. It's they built a good platform for Gailey and Rob, and you can see when we hold the ball and we've got a lot of points in us.
We certainly made some improvements. You know, the penny dropped about the errors. You know, I thought we played very, very controlled in the first half and found a good formula. And I thought the second half, we had a couple of back-to-back errors, and you can see how quick the momentum swings and the pressure it puts on your defence. But some improvements in our contact, some improvements in our discipline, one penalty in the last sort of 5 minutes of the game, certainly improvement in our marker work. So some real basic things in there. That, you know, when you throw them all together, can roll up into a better performance. And I think, as always, too, we do feel if we get enough of the ball, we have got some points in us.